Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve high CPU usage by the service host local system. So if you're opening up Task Manager and you see that the service host local system process is taking up a lot of memory, this tutorial will be for you. So number one, SuperFetch would only be enabled on devices that have a mechanical hard disk drive, so no solid state drives should be having this issue. And if basically acts, the service would act to see what applications you use frequently, load the files into RAM, and basically try and speed up the process when you use common applications. So sometimes SuperFetch will take up a ridiculous amount of memory in this endeavor. So in this tutorial, we can disable the SuperFetch service. So we're going to jump into it, and we're going to start by opening up the start menu just by left-clicking on it one time. And you want to type in services. Keep in mind the SuperFetch service is not a required Windows service, so there really shouldn't be any real negative repercussions from it. However, if you are explicitly seeing something like this on Task Manager, like high CPU usage from this specific process, it might be a good idea to just turn it off and see if it resolves the issue. So we're just going to wait for the services window to open up here. So now you want to scroll down until you get to SuperFetch. Right here. Double click on it. Now you want to set startup type to disabled, so click inside this box, set it to disabled, and then service status is running, left click on stop, and then left click on apply and OK. Would recommend restarting your computer, so hopefully that has resolved the issue. So as always, thank you guys for watching. Do hope this was able to help you out, and I will catch you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.